Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's the Rockets versus the Rebels.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Well, no luck keeping possession. Rodrigo, and he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And firing it into the area. Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Good control under pressure. And taking it away. Dybala, and space to cross it. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Timely intervention. Rodrigo. Well, not hard to read that pass. Can they create something from here? Well read to ease the pressure. This is looking threatening. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. Played into the centre of the box. Well, trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. And now the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Joe Gomez. Can he give them the advantage? Havertz! And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, and it's a dream of a strike. Lovely language style. What a goal!
1-0 then. Outdoing his opponent. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Extremely sloppy in possession. Verratti. And he takes it on. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, as we see this again, Derek, Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. And that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Rodrigo. Chiellini. Alejandro Gomez has it. Lozano. Crossing possibilities. But he's got past his man. Can he put them ahead? What a vital intervention. Corner kick played in. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Lucas. It's a good-looking ball in behind. The end product just wasn't there. It's a good Rockets move in the making. A poor cross, all things considered. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Paulo Dybala can be a handful. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And firing it into the area. Lucas. And Rodrigo has it. An alert intervention. Now can they create something? A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, 2-1 it is here. Werner. And return to Rodrigo. Surely the equaliser. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. In the right place to cut out the pass. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Rodrigo. Top-class defending. Gomez. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Wijnaldum. Rodrigo. And return to Rodrigo. Dybala. Alejandro. And he might be through here. That is a tackle and a half. He's got the right idea with that pass. And he read it well defensively. Lozano. And teammates to play it to. A really top-notch piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And showing fine vision. Can he finish? Virgil van Dijk with the block. Well, possibilities in the centre. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Playing it short. Robertson. Pulls it back. Perfect challenge. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Werner. Now with Havertz. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Just cutting off the supply. Individual brilliance. Lozano. Went in strongly, decisively.
Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Depay. Dybala intercepting it intelligently. The cross is on. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. An authoritative challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Depay, and here's Wijnaldum. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. And a throw-in forthcoming. Not much time to make up his mind. Timo Werner. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It's there for him. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And a timely penalty save. And now the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Plays it back, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Depay, real chance. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. That goal really shaking things up. What effect will it have on them? Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Havertz, an important interception. And a good-looking ball. Memphis Depay! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number 13, Memphis.
Good-looking sequence. Timo Werner. Lucas with it. And back with Havertz. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Showing a real will to win the ball. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Now the Rockets untidy on the ball. Kai Havertz. Rodrigo. Good tackle. Dybala. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. On the offensive. Could cross it in here. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Over it comes, making sure nothing untoward happened. And the referee blows for a foul. Wijnaldum. Andrew Robertson. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Now can they create something? Can he keep his composure? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now?
The
fans are certainly doing their bit.
This might be ideal for the counter. Well, no way through. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. Just couldn't get it through. Take it away. Werner. This could square the game. And it has. Such late excitement. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Marvellous piece of skill. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Timo Werner. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he's broken free. Oh, goodness me, off the post. And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. Lee, what do you think the visitors will...
something right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? I'm running out of options. You're running through my mind with the... I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy, but could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. Madame Gicure. And then we go back to your place, don't lie. We wanna get, so we're gonna get. And then I see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain?
Humping over that line like, oh, she got a movement. Like she got a Megan, please, how she do it? Can she do it like a how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the movie.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
Wish she could get that meat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm tryna supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy, baby do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thigh, y'all poke it out like, oh we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and your names? Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to... Way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles make me comfortable, plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out, Pam, I'm Martin. Turn your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Get sweeter, fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing. He can't stay me choosing. Big clout inside too, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the BG dough. Miss, don't act like you know more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
See?
begin to tell you now that I can be the one to bring your angel out. In this life of sin, I can be your muse, I can be your ally, I can be your moon, I can be your sacrifice, I can be forever, little touch of heaven tonight.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's the Vipers versus the Rebels.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
An attack full of promise. Can he do it to take the lead? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Rodrigo, real chance. Oh, so near, off the post.
Well, I thought they were back in it.
A real opening now. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Havertz. Rodrigo. On to Werner. James Maddison. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Well, the short corner routine. Salah. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. The high press was very much on. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Suffice it to say, that wasn't a high-quality free kick.
No, practice makes perfect. I think he's had a week off.
Robertson. Wijnaldum. Werner. And Rodrigo has it. And can they prise them open now? Really good attacking play. Surely the equaliser. And breaking at pace with menace. And he's made headway. Thwarted by the post.
Well, they're still in it. Just. That goes in, it's all over.
Rodrigo. Here's Salah. Carrasco. Werner. Salah! Oh, tremendous block. Now that's the Vipers' turn there. It should be! It's still alive! Not a time for cool heads. Sterling. Werner. Rodrigo. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Error by the keeper. Well, fantastic reflex action. And he's fired over the corner. Well, he really read that brilliantly. James Maddison. Mount. Extremely sloppy in possession. Werner. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And a timely intervention. Real chance. A mischievous effort. Still could be dangerous. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, that could have just kept his team in this game. Fabulous goalkeeping, wasn't it, Derek?
Well, a very easy offside decision to make. Timo Werner. This is Salah. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of subtlety.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space behind, but what a good save in the end.
Timo Werner. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Could cross it in here. Maddison. Werner. Can he put it in? And it's come off the keeper. And a time for calm on the ball. Rodrigo. Now, can they be creative from here? It has to be! And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Werner. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Timo Werner. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Determined defending. Untidy on the ball there, Nelson Semedo. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly.
Can they forge ahead? And not cleared away properly. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Oh, Derek, it's a blooper. Really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished.
Well, 2-1 it is here. A real attacking intent from the Vipers. He's given the ball away here, Salah.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
And a timely intervention. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And looking towards the back post. Simple for the keeper. Mount. And he's taken it away. Lucas Moura. Cross could be useful. Not the best clearance. Timo Werner. The Vipers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Sterling. Wijnaldum now. Effective challenge. And taken away. This looks threatening. And he might be in here. Magnificent from Marc-André Ter Stegen. Can they keep it out? In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Can he do it to take the lead? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, the rep. Well, can they be creative from here?
It has to be. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well,
can they forge ahead and not cleared away properly? Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. From Marc-André Ter Stegen. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Change what you own. need someone shoulder. Don't you wish that someone could have come and told you? And there's some things that matter.